Hello and welcome back to another Russian for King Ashura Season 2. Let's get right into it, because this fight is one. Well, all the fights are unpredictable, but this especially. You sure? Even when he was a kid? Except for that time when. Bro looks like he has been brainwashed. Man, I don't trust her, man. I bet that no one trusts her. Are you fucking serious? Okay, no opening so far. I mean, you could argue that he won. He had. Oh. I mean, we saw that guy won. The guy. They kick him with a hammer for training. What in the head? What the fuck? I mean, yeah, that's the heck, but Sasuke can kick pretty much anywhere. I mean, if he puts him under a genjutsu, he wins. That looks like Nico. I mean, yeah, that's buying all the tickets to win there. Wait a second, that sounds like Chao Puff. Is that a scar under his eyebrow? In the head, why? Holy. Yeah, it hasn't died in Kenichi, but he's not using that. Well, that scared looking pan. Ah, okay. That's true. He's doing the same as Kaneda. Ah, he actually know how to dodge. Oh shit. I mean, that was quite telegraphed, so. I like Zhao Peng, he looks like Yo Higashi. Yeah, he had to hit. Why not use the knife hand? Sure, if you die, it's your fault. No, don't worry. Ah. Okay, that pie into nafe, I never have seen that one. Are you sure you want to hit the head? Oh. Alejo de harto que la idea. La idea del rey de Iron Mines. I mean, right, since the doctor won, but his opponent died, so someone is getting a free win. Oh, are you su Oh shit. Wow, that's a nice effect. I need a slow mo. What? He used a Letani mood. ¡Hora, hora, 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 hora! In the trough. I don't remember your name, sorry. Holy shit. Oh. That wasn't how I expected to end. Right? Not even Gaolan. Ah, well, he couldn't knock out not in an official match, but this one needs to get going until someone lose. So yes, sounds about right. Ah, that's a nice attitude. Well, he won, but it wasn't easy. He's kind of fucked up. Oh, look who's here. Totally. Look at this thunder. Oh. Wait, what? Nah, he's trolling. He's trolling. I want to fight you. Wait, what? No, wait, holy shit, Ray actually ended his career. Okay, I didn't see that one coming. Okay, what? I mean, yeah, that guy got kicked a lot, so... Also, another fighting style that it wasn't suitable for a tournament, if you ask me. Sasuke once more showing his plural, even though there wasn't much of a, there was no plural more, so I'm talking about my ass. But yeah. Sasuke wins and he's going to fight the winner of the next match, who is that it might be Setsuna or the old guy, the one the big Rihito. So that's going to be a hard one, and actually I wonder who is going to go the next match, because, well, you can say that Setsuna can lose, because, you know, it will be a total disappointment if he doesn't get his match with Oma. However, the other guy has been painted as another hidden boss at the same level as the fan of Mexudo, so I mean, if Setsuna wins, he's going to, he gets to be the favorite automatically. And he's going, well, he's, if he wins that one, he's going to the next ma And he's still in the same side of the bracket the fan of Mexudo, so that's a hard bracket to be in, not gonna lie. So well, let's see how it goes in the next chapter. I hope you have enjoyed this reaction. Thank you for watching. See ya.